could be a boy in the dark with a bear. I mean, whatever. Although everyone's like flipping out about Breaking Dawn Part 2. My boyfriend was so surprised. He's like, you think we'll see that? I'm like, you want to go see Breaking Dawn Part 2? He's like, well, yeah, I mean, I saw the first one. Like, I mean, I was finished the sale. The rest of the story, I'm like, I haven't even seen New Moon yet. Like, you haven't? I'm like, well, I read, well, they're not bad movies. There's people who were like, I think there's some people who give a crap, but it's so corny. Thank you. I don't know. I think in itself, as a movie, is they're pretty good, but I own New Moon, never watched it. I got it for Easter, like, 2 years ago, so I watched it. I read Twilight and New Moon, so I wanted to wait till I read the rest of the books before I watched it, because that's the only thing. When I watched Harry Potter, I wasn't old enough really to, like, grab them and read them entirely, so I was like, I'll watch them all first, then I'll read them. And then I can be like, why is Dune forgetting so many things in the movies? Which I'm sure happens and everything, but my boyfriend was just so shocked that, like, me, of all people, like, I haven't, like, as much as I like vampire stories, which I do, like, you know, Dracula's, like, great. I'm just big on, like, kind of that side of, like, the horror books, you know. But he was, like, you know, did you wait twist on that? You haven't seen it before? I'm like, no. I'm like, what, do you care? I'm like, you've seen
again,
them all?
Thanks very much,
like,
for being here. We love the big crowd.
I'm like, oh my god. I was like, did you go with a girlfriend at the time? He's like, no, I went alone. I'm like, oh
thank
my
you very
god.
Much for being
he's like, shut up. I'm like, well, whenever I.
Everybody put your hands together. We've got a big happy birthday for Tina. Is that you, Tina? Oh, hell, you ain't 30. Happy birthday.
What?
Cheers.
We got one for Greg and Pat.
Some St. Louis music for you here.
Teardrops in my eyes. I promise to be true. I'm giving this song to you.
there for you. Woo! It scares the crap out of me. I always think Pat's going to come walking in.
He's what?
I'm going to stop singing now.
hippie song.
Thank you.
it's cold as hell. No one there to raise them. Yeah. And all the signs I don't understand. Lives just my job by daily.
You can take us out. Seeing us for the first time, we very much appreciate, and we'll have you know that we do have 5 compact discs available, and January, February, March of next year, we're going to do it again and make another album, so keep that in mind. Thank you, man. Our recording process takes place in the home studio, but the actual recording itself happens on a house party situation, so we've got the opportunity to invite quite a few people to come be a part of that live recording. inquire within.
Again, we got the Hesskamp up here. Come on up, we'd love to see you.
Blame. All the love is keeping inside us now, still the same. Put your hands together for the newest Rainmaker, Charlie Hankins.
Thank you.
Mama, baby. Seven doctors, sir. He was born for good luck. Now that you're gonna see, I got $700 in my pocket. Sit down, don't you mess with me. But you know I'm here. United States, no line. Looky here, Shamrock. I was down in my neighborhood one day. I was standing down on the corner. My friend was down there. They was all laughing at me. They said, you got another view. Charlie, hit me one time. And then after a while, I went back home. I put my hand in my pocket and I got my key out and I unlocked that door. And there stands my wife and she was crying. She said, you got another view. Charlie, hit me two times. She would jump up in the floor. She was patting her hands together and she was batting her eyes and she was looking straight at me. And she was saying, she kept saying, bitch talks a lot. She said, money, water! I'm getting it, Charlie. There's another mule kicking in your stall. I can't get you in 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Why does the thing go that way? Step outside, it's cold. It's really cold. Just stand by the door on the breeze catch you. That'd be good. My boyfriend wonders why he wakes up with such really, like, his ass like gets worse at night. I'm like, maybe because whenever you get home, you turn on the friggin' AC. I'm like, crack a damn window, turn on your fan, but leave the friggin' heat on. Or just turn it off. Like, if it's warm in the house, turn it off and then leave it.
Right.
Let the air flow through in the vent and don't have any heat on, have cold on. Crack a damn window.
Is it any wonder I'm not a genius? too much time.
Over, but I've something more to say.
in the room, a lot of people that can answer this question. Who can tell us what is the first song that was ever played on KC95? Think about it. And Gears will be the first song.
Right over here is where I heard it.
88!
This is it. Yeah, snuck it in.
Yeah.
everywhere.